Hey everybody, Koosemose here with episode 18 of Dust. We're on our way to the third of the mansions. And hopefully we will quickly find our way there. This, however, is a bit tricky. There we go. Don't want to forget our chicken. I'm assuming, anyways, that this is towards another mansion. Oh, hi. Go, come on. This place, though, ooh, that's pretty. You're however annoying. Actually, wait, no. Come on. Yeah, spawn right in the middle of my fire. Now that I've realized by just chasing back and forth, I can keep knocking them to the fire. That is way better than electricity. Oh, yeah. I really don't like the electricity. It was not... didn't feel like an upgrade. More like I should have started with that. Ooh, key. I like having keys. Let's see. Zombies. Wizard. Ow. Get out. Ow. Well, ran into that anyways. That. Ow. Ow. This is not going well. Oh, no. Anybody down here with me? Yes, there is. And I need to get out of that little area. Okay, I can slide down these. That's useful to know. Now, how do I... aha! I'm not certain where I'm going, to be honest. I'm just hoping it's the right place. Okay, I do see a flag down here, so I'm probably on the right track. I'm just going to kind of keep doing this. There's probably the way back up. We don't want to go back up. We want to kill these guys. It shouldn't be an issue. Oh, did he get it? Oh, man. He got a hit on me. Ooh, pretzels. That'd be really good. A nice, big, soft, warm pretzel. I hate the little things. The little crunchy ones. Those are not good, but... proper soft pretzel? That is the way to go. Come on, hit it. Works much better if I actually hit it. There we go. And one quick down slash. Oh, forget it, guys. Actually, I need the gold badly. I should actually make certain to collect it. And any other random things I find? Oh, really? That's just rude. That's even worse. Aha, yeah. How do I get over? There we go. Okay. Now duck and slide. Go. Nearly got that one. Hey, come back here. Hey, you. I should take care of him. That one just... phase? Oh, there's a hive around me somewhere. There it is. Let's take that out real quick. Is that... okay. You, my friend, are going down. let's hit everything in the area. Almost did. I don't know if I got away. Oh, I'm really hurt. I'm on fire. That will do it. Ooh, level up. I think I want to reach fidget more. So I use that a lot. Oh, come on, land. I wonder if the reason I've been catching on fire is because I'm burning them. Well, almost half the, nothing else sets me on fire, right? And none of them have any kind of fire. Not that I've seen. Those are like Minecraft zombies. If I set them on fire, they'll set me on fire? Ow, ow! Well, okay. Looks like we're coming here. Hello? Come on, fidget. This doesn't look to... Whoops. This doesn't look to go anywhere. Oh well, let's bring this along with me. It does seem to be near. Like, there's kind of a house there. Come on, blow up. I thought so. Ah. Let's take care of this real quick. That should do it. Oop. Are these the ones I... Yeah. There are a lot of things I need bombs for. Come on back up. I keep forgetting I don't need to do the fire when I'm just traveling. I really wish I could get another bomb. Because it's a really long way to travel back and forth. Well, that one destroyed easy. Really just the merchant and... a key? I'm pretty sure that wasn't worth it. Alright, anything new? Everything is checkmarked. And, ooh, actually I only have six chick... I am going through so many of these. You know what, I'll just use whatever healing items I have. I did just fine before, so why shouldn't I do fine now, right? Besides, buying the healing items I did extended the ones that I got normally further, right? Makes sense to me. Come on. Where was the other... Oh. Please don't explode. At least I know where the chest is. Alright, I think it was down this way? There we go. What? Why is it... Oh, there's a cave entrance there. Does this... Aha! This takes me to the final mansion. No, not the final mansion. Mansion number 3. And there is our ghost friend. Right, whoopsies. Well... Let's hope this is the way we can go. Yeah, that was just a quicker route, right? Doesn't really matter, because as long as he follows me, quick route doesn't really make much of a difference, does it? Okay, this is the way we want to go. Ow, ow, can't get through there, can't get through there. And we can pick up the wall chickens while we fly. There we go. Didn't mean to do that. We'll just jump on top of these and through here. Yeah. Well, this is... This seems, a bit of a pointless dead end. Oh, that was weird. When Master Kane left his office this morning, I snuck in to clean up his mess. My job, after all. But then I saw his desk, covered in papers, emblazoned with names. So many names. I could see the names of our neighbors, the ones who had been taken away. And then, at the very bottom of the list, my own name. I think I could be in terrible danger, but I... The note ends abruptly. Well, that was weird. Why did that show before? Oh, personal diary. Nope. Dang it. How do I access that? Is it in here somewhere? Well, I'm so... Okay. So that was what I needed here. Maybe I'm going to go back to Mansion 3, because I didn't get... I don't think I got anything from it. Not that I recognized. I got the servant's note, and that's all. I'm really not... Okay, so this is where... This place is so... weird. Okay, we have to take on these guys. That should kill most of them? Alright. Let's just keep heading and hope we don't run into a wizard, but we probably will. And let's... That should take care of most things. Oh, look, a bomb. Oh good, we don't have to take it very far. And two chests. Or does it take a key to try these if I don't succeed? I'd rather not test it out. Master... Yeah, plague oil. That's certainly an interesting item. Does not sound like the kind of thing I want. Maybe it's a oil to get rid of the plague? I wonder what it's actually... actual game use would be. Come on. Ugh. How did I handle this guy before? Let's heal up. Come on. There we go. No problem. Okay, not much of a problem anyways. Alright, so... Well, that was... Do I need to get closer? Yeah. Why has everything gone pink there? Seems kind of a strange thing, doesn't it? Is this where I tried to go earlier and just failed, or... Well, which way did I come from? I don't know. I came from up. I would love a portal. No, guess not. Oh, that was quick. Can I just fly out of here? Jerk. Well, not half bad, right? Oops. Up, 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 away. And... Whoop. Did not succeed at that. I wonder... How? Jeez, come on, get off me, guys. I want up here. Ugh. Stupid wizard. Oh, these... Ow. Horrible things. This is a very unpleasant place. Okay, I just need to keep going up. Ow! Those things really freaking hurt. Okay, guess we need a healing item. I should have bought. A few more. Let's actually eat this one. Really? Let's eat this slightly. Ow, ow. Well, I guess I know... Whoops. But I need health. Desperately. Alright, keep heading this way, keep heading up. I guess this way? Yep, here we go. Excuse me, sirs. That got me out quick. Oh, goodness. There we go. I really like the shiny... Oh, is that the rain coming down? Aha! Come on, can I... I wonder. I broke through that before. Okay, probably not supposed to do that. It works, doesn't it? Are we on our way to the next? I do believe we maybe are. Oops. Well then. Does this show us... Okay, so where... Are these the only save locations? I have to go up in that section. That's 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Probably be easier to go through the start. So I think I'm going to have to just find my way. Hello? You want to talk to me? No? Oh, there you are. I wonder if I should take my time to visit the blacksmith. Come on. Come on, Fidget. Let me on. I don't know why sometimes it just doesn't work. Let's change screens. Let's go back. Okay. Turn to the world map. No, that's not what we want to do. Okay. I was thinking there was some way to... Woohoo! Oh, you know what? I know how to get up to this spot now. I need to climb, that's all. So we'll just move quick as we can through this area. Oh, no, not that way, I don't think. Come on, get on my way. Well. I really don't know how I keep on getting through those sometimes. That time I actually just killed everything. The way presumably I'm supposed to. Alright, I don't care about that thing. Just making our way up. And I still need to go over two more screens. Hopefully we can... Well, I'll do this proper-like. Anything? No? Oh, right. I did it. Oops. Might have been a little confused and lost. I don't think I need these, but I'll take them with me just in case. Well, frick. They're certainly not going to last now. Oh, here's a place we can go up. Is this where I need to go up? Oh, hi. Ah. Here we go. So that's probably where I return at. Oh, right. I need to... I keep thinking these are just... You know, just, jump off and you go the opposite direction from which you jump, but... You actually aim yourself. Come on. Well, that's... That did it. Oh, this is another one of these things, right? Or... Did I do that wrong? I'm pretty sure I did. Whoops. Ah, these are... pain. Oh, wait, give me that. I don't know what... Wait, did I actually get it? No, I did not. Light stone vest, that looks pretty nice. Get off of me. I'm about to eat all my hot dogs. And there they are. Oh, freaking. Look at that. Is that just another item that's gotten randomly stuck in the stone? Ooh. The rose. Whenever I make it out to the graveyard in the Sorry Meadows, I never fail to kneel before a rose-laden grave. Someday my devotion will be recognized. On that note, guys, actually, you know what? Let's see if we can find our way to a save station. This may be a slightly longer than usual episode. Depending on how long it takes us to run through all this. I'm, of course, going to be trying to hurry my way through. We'll do some damage, though, while we're at it. Go. Oops, that was close. I wish I could tell where a safe spot was going to be. Like, I hope I haven't flown over one. Ugh, and there's a wizard. I think... Yep. There's one more. There we go. I did not mean to use that. Alright, I've got 6 hot cocoa left. I wonder if I can get away without fighting him. Well, just in case, let's stop using fidget. And stop using that. Okay, we have a choice of up and down. Let's see where our options take us. Well, sir, I don't think you're going to be sold anything today. I don't really care to figure out why you're not working for me. The cafe. Come on. Oh, that's interesting. I don't think I can do that. Let's see where this goes, anyways. Come on. If I don't pass them, you can do it. Unless they're right by the entrance, we need not concern ourselves. Aha, there we go. Alright, guys, that will do it for this episode. We'll be back next time to make our way to the mansion and possibly see what lies further that way, but it might be another trial. But until then, guys, catch you later.